How to change language in Excel. So if you want to change language in your Excel, then first you just need to simply open up your Excel application. Once you open up your Excel, now you just need to simply go with home, which is here on the upper left, or go with options, which is here on the left side, bottom left. Go with options and it will take you to the general settings. So here under the settings options on the left side, you will have a number of options. So go with language option. And once you go with language, now from here, you will be able to change your language. And here on the first, you will have office display language, right? So you just need to simply choose the language. For example, I'll be choosing English. And once you've chosen, you just need to simply go with the right side and then go with set as preferred. And once you go with set as preferred, then your language will be changed. Or if you don't have the language that you are going to change, then you can go with add a language. And once you click on it, you can choose any language that you would like to add and install. And once you install the language, you will be able to choose the language and then go with set as preferred. And you'll be able to change it. So that's how you can change your language in Excel. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.